You can have one question.
Identify yourself.
Identify yourself and ask one question. One more than 5 questions, we close. We pray.
My name is Keba Jekon. I write for Foyer Newspaper. Mr. Dabo and Mr. Ba and Mr. Paki, you are here to tell people that you are organizing a joint press conference here. Okay, my worry is, and my concern is, there was a press conference that was convened on Friday in the, by Halifa Salah, and then the reason he gave, the options he gave, you know, this tactical option, tactical alliance is part of the option that he gave. And you also said the same thing. What is the difference, you know, that split you people apart? What is the difference? Because the options
are simple.
Allow me. The option you gave us today, and the option this month, Salah gave us on that day, it's not the same. That is tactical government, tactical alliance. You know, I have him on record. And can I proceed with my next question? And then we've seen that it was coalition that pulled down formalities of government. And the parties have resigned. The parties have resigned from their parties to contest. You understand? The parties have resigned and they went to the poll. You understand?
Yes.
The president has resigned. Allow me. The president has resigned from his party. Would it be possible? What makes it impossible for other parties also to resign? For other candidates of the election, of these National Assembly members to resign and join and be on the coalition together? Why that?
Let me answer the last question.